Every day we escape, losing all of our faith. We can't live this way. Feel me slowly fade away.
Hi friends, welcome to Chikesh Adventures. So today we've come to HUFT Aund, that is Heads Up for Tails Aund, and we've just come back from our recent holiday trip from Konkan, and since we had to give a bath to the girls, we thought why not get them more dirty and let them have some more fun before putting them in a tub and getting them clean. So we've got them for a swim at this pool, and as you can see, girls are having fun. So this is a nice long pool. So just in case if you are not too sure, or if you don't know if your dog knows how to swim, then maybe you can get them here in a pool. Why? Because one, this is always supervised. I mean, you can take help from the people here in getting to know if your dog knows how to swim, what is the right way to make the dog swim. And once you feel that the dogs are comfortable swimming, this is a good form of exercise again. If your dog is overweight, if your dog wants to lose weight, or dogs having arthritis and HD issues, you know. So this is actually a good form of exercise that you can get your dog to do regularly. So they have a nice ramp here, and this is anti-slippery again, so you can be sure that your dogs won't slip. This is a nice way to get in. Even the sides are anti-slippery. So this is a very nice long pool, and if your dog doesn't know how to swim, then maybe you can put a long leash and get them to do the rounds and lapses. And there are nice water toys here, which can be a good form of boost for the dog to get into the pool. And look at these two, they want the same toy, and poor Hannah, she always gives the toy to Chica. She's like this good elder sister. So this is in Aund. You can look it up on Google, Heads Up for Tails Aund store, and they also have a pet store. They also have a vet, and it's a good place to just unwind, relax, and if you just want to sit, do your work. They had a few chairs here, but since the pool was going to be closed today, I think they've removed the chairs. Otherwise you can just sit and do your work and watch your dogs swim. So we are having fun here, and the girls too. So we have Shreya here, who's Hannah's mommy, and she is the owner of Grooming Tails Pune.
Hi.
So since we have a groomer here, you are going to get some tips about what care should be taken post the grooming, post the swimming session, and Shreya is going to tell you what all we can do.
So firstly, after a swim, which is really really good for them in terms of exercise, a bigger concern would be having a wet coat. So give them a bath, make sure their coat is clean after the whole swim, thoroughly dry them, because sometimes water can be left over, it could lead to some skin infections in the future. And one major thing that a lot of pet parents may, you know, forget would be cleaning the ears, because when they're swimming, water can go into the ear canals, and then you know, stagnant water or staying back will lead to some sort of skin ear infection. So cleaning the ears thoroughly, irrespective of whether it's swimming or just a take-dee hike or whatever, just clean it so that whatever, you know, dust and water that goes in will be clean after that.
Okay, so we've got some ready handy tips from groomer, and please make sure to follow that post any swim session. And handing over it to the girls again, who are having a blast, and these two are tired.
Every time I divide all the fractions of my mind, take away all the pain, give myself another day.
So every year, Heads Up or Tails hosts Season of Giving in the month of December. So you pet parents come together and donate a few things like bed sheets, newspapers, or old bowls, sweaters, whatever, collars, leashes, whatever you have, bedding or chaddas and stuff. And then they donate it to the shelters around. So here Chika, Ash and Hannah have donated all this stuff to Season of Giving, Heads Up for Tails. So you all also can come over and contribute to whatever you have, like any old stuff that you have which you want to give away, toys or anything like that. Just come here and give it to them, and it will be used for all the dog shelters around. So it's a very good and very nice initiative that they have started. and we are happy to contribute.